Two suspects accused in 6 home break-ins in Jamestown are now facing charges in another community. We have learned Thomas Plew and John Young are each ordered with each charged with 4 counts of breaking and entering and 4 counts of conspiracy in connection with several incidents in Burrillville. Both are currently behind bars and will be arraigned on these new charges next week. They are already facing charges in Jamestown and Newport.